Two people are hospitalized after their small plane crashes near the Frankenmuth airport. Authorities say the pilot lost power just after taking off and crashed into a wheat field. Those two people injured, they're expected to be okay. The FAA is now investigating.